Hey, what's up? I'm Todd Smith, and I'm back with another video. It's a big day, my friends. A big day from Behringer Camp. Behringer seems to have revealed their first prototype of a Jupiter clone. I'm not really a pro. I can't really tell which Jupiter this would be. If you think you can tell, drop a comment down below. I would love to know. But we know for a fact this will be the first Jupiter clone from Behringer. This is massive. This is something that has been wanted for a very long time. Now, the Jupiter clone will be a massive project, and I imagine will take a good amount of time to finish. But I mean, over the last few years, out of all the synths called out, the Jupiter has been the number one. Obviously, it's just a classic synth, way out of the reach of the majority of humanity. And now with the UBXA almost done, I knew another big project would be coming out the gate very soon. And I think everyone will be happy that it's finally a Jupiter clone. My gosh, will the synth walls be rattling today from this news, guys? I really can't wait to see this project evolve. This is something the market has wanted for years from Roland or maybe anybody who was willing to do it. And it looks like Behringer will be the one who steps up to the table and tackles a Jupiter clone. So what do you guys think about it? Behringer finally going after a Jupiter. Would love to know your opinion. And as always, stay positive, stay creative, support each other, and peace.